Most sick and disturbing films, starting with Sallow, or 120 Days of Sodom. Number 2, Henry, Portrait of a Serial Killer. Number 3, Takashi Miike's Audition. Number 4, Ichi the Killer. Number 5, Murder Set Pieces. Number 6, August Underground's Penance. Number 7 is Martyrs. Number 8 is Maskhead. Number 9 is The Human Centipede and The Human Centipede 2. And my final, most sickest film is a Serbian film.